Many people know me because I opened a student-run boba shop in this building next to my office and provides free boba to all the grad students in CSAIL. I call it Generative Boba because I do generative word models, and a lot of people on the floor has been doing generative word models. And I deliberately make a very fun poster for the boba shop as a kind of like academic comic, and deliberately made it comical by calling it Generative Boba, and we're sampling boba from a diffusion process, which is my research. I really enjoyed making it every day. It's like, after doing research, I want to also create something fun and welcoming for the community, for the hardworking colleagues. And I think boba tea is just a great way to connect with all of us. I got to know a lot of good friends from that, and hopefully Generative Boba will be continued even after I graduate.